Dennis Cox, the National Coach of the Year, and the Clayton State Lakers are now national champions for the first time.
The Southeast region is represented for the first time in history as national champions.